Hi students, welcome to my channel. I wish you all the best. Today's session I am going to start classification of elements, the periodic table part 1. Classification of elements, periodic table part 1, multiple choice questions. So once again I wish you all the best. Prepare well, watch my videos, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Okay, bye bye. Once again, welcome. The first bit on the screen. Today's session, periodic table of elements. Multiple choice question. First question on the screen. Number of elements present in the period 2 of the long form of periodic table. Tell me number of elements present in the periodic table. Period 2 ma second period lo enni elements untayi tell me. So first period lo only 2 elements untayi, second period lo 8 untayi, third period lo also 8 untayi, next fourth period lo 18 untayi, fifth period lo also 18 untayi, sixth period lo 32 untayi, 7th period also 32, which is incomplete period. So second period, here second period, how many elements are there? Tell me. Yeah, very good. It is 8. Option B is correct. Next question on the screen. Nitrogen, 5th group element in the periodic table. Which of the following is the atomic number of the next element in the group? So nitrogen, 5th group element, it is in the second period untundi. To get the next element we have to add 8 element, 8. So 7 plus 8, 15. 15 is the next element in the 5th group below the nitrogen. Next question on the screen. Electronic configuration of an atom is 287. 287. Totally 7 plus 8, 15 plus 2, 17. It is the chlorine atom. It is the chlorine atom. Next, to which of the following elements would it be chemically similar? Next element chemically similar unde element kanukovala in the same group. You know that in the same group with similar chemical properties have similar electronic configuration. So due to same configuration, similar configuration, outer cell they have chemically similar. So to get the next element in this which is chemically similar, we have to subtract 8 from these or add 18 to this. So if you subtract 8 from this, we get 9. So here fluorine is the 9. Z is equal to 9. It has the configuration 2, 7. 2, 7. So fluorine is the element to be chemically similar to chlorine, which has 287. Next question on the, which of the following is the most reactive metal? Most reactive metal. So if you observe lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, all these elements are the first group elements. First group elements are 1A group elements. Anni kuda first group elements known as alkali metals and term. Alkali in a group, in a down the group, reactivity increases. Down the group, reactivity increases. Down the group, reactivity increases. So in this, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium. So the option is rubidium is the correct answer. D option D is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. The outermost main shell of an element M. Outermost main shell of an element E is M cell. This element belongs to dash period. So you know that shells K L M N N K L M N etc. So if the element has K cell as outermost shell, it is the first period. Element have with outermost cell L cell unte second period, M cell unte third period, N unte fourth period, and so on. So now the M cell got it is the element belongs to third period. M is sorry, option C is the correct answer. Which one of the following property decreases down a group? Decreases in a group from top to bottom. A group is magutundi. Tell me which will decrease. Atomic radius, you know that increases down the group because the electrons enter into a new cell from one element to another element. Electronegativity down the group decreases. It is the answer. Then electropositivity increase. Metallic nature also increase. Next question on the screen. Element with electronic configuration belongs to the dash group of the periodic table. Dash group of the periodic table. If you observe the outermost electronic configuration, outermost electronic configuration 5s2, 5p3. So number of valence electrons 3 plus 2, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. So as the number of valency electrons, that is electrons present in the outermost shell 5, it belongs to fifth group. It belongs to fifth group. Belongs to so fifth group, it must be written in the form of Roman letter, fifth A group, or 10 plus 5, 15th group, 15th group, Ilaundalma. Actually, the answer is either fifth A group or 15th group. It is not fifth, it is Roman letter. Okay, next question. In the fifth period, the orbital belongs to filled or fifth period low, first orbital 5s. First orbital 5s. After 5s filling up of our electrons enter into 4d, then 5p. Option B is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. Which of the following belongs to the same period? Same period. Okay, period change in a V. Tell me. Lithium, beryllium, chromium. So lithium, beryllium belongs to second period, whereas chromium not. Aluminium, silicon, silver, these also no. Next, potassium, calcium, cobalt. So this is the answer. This is the answer which belongs to fourth period. Fourth period. Next question, which of the following is an element in third period, second group? So third period, second group. Tell me second group elements here, magnesium and calcium are the second group elements. Calcium and magnesium are the second group elements. Whereas chlorine is the seventh group element. Potassium is the first group element. It is first group. It is seventh group now. So remaining two are second group. In third period, magnesium, we know that its atomic number is 12. Atomic number is 12. 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2. 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2. So its electronic configuration is 2, 8, 2. Whereas calcium has atomic number 20, it has the electronic configuration 2, 8, 2. So it is the fourth period element. Now the third period, second group element is magnesium. Magnesium by next, actinides belongs to dash period. Actinides, tell me. Lanthanides and actinides belongs to a block elements, whereas actinides belongs to period 7, whereas lanthanide belongs to 6th period. Next question on the screen. Metallic character is high among the following. Metallic character is high among the following. Tell me which one is the correct. So silicon is the metalloid, gallium is also metalloid. In these two cases, lead has the most atomic, metallic character. The group in which all the elements are gases is. The group in which all the elements are gases is. Tell me. Zero group elements are all gases. Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, and radon. All are gases. All are gases. Next question. The element with atomic number 7 is. So write the configuration 1s2. 2s2, 2p3, total 2, 5. So it belongs to second period. It belongs to second period. Then the outermost electrons in 5th. So it is the 5th group element. From this we can say it is the second period and 5th A group element. Option B is correct. Next question on the screen. Ionization energy does not depend on. Tell me it depends on nuclear charge, shielding effect, penetrating power, electron neutrality. Does not depend on electron neutrality. It is the answer. Next question on the screen. Electronegativity of the following elements increase in the order. Electronegativity. So in a period increases, electronegativity along the period increases. In a group it decreases. Down the group decrease, across the period increase. From tell me which one of the following is the correct answer. So nitrogen, silicon, carbon and phosphorus. Indulo నైట్రోజన్ కార్బన్ ఒకే పీరియడ్లో ఉంటాయి, సిలికాన్ ఫాస్ఫరస్ నెక్స్ట్ పీరియడ్లో ఉంటాయి. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ టెల్ మీ. అక్రాస్ ద పీరియడ్ ఇంక్రీజెస్, డౌన్ ద గ్రూప్ డిక్రీజెస్. సో కార్బన్ హ్యాంగ్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఈజ్ ఇన్ ద ఇంక్రీజింగ్ ఆర్డర్. So carbon next nitrogen vastundi kabatti nitrogen has more electronegativity than carbon in the second period. So the option is C is the correct answer. Next question. Which one is the metalloid? Tell me which one is the metalloid here. So germanium and also silicon, both are metalloids. Next question. The properties of Deca aluminium were similar to DAS. Deca aluminium similar to గ్యాలియం, ఎక బోరాన్, స్కాండియం, ఎక సిలికాన్, జెర్మేనియం. సో ఎక అల్యూమినియం ఇస్తే గ్యాలియం, ఎక బోరాన్ ఇస్తే స్కాండియం, ఎక సిలికాన్ ఇస్తే జెర్మేనియం. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. మోస్ట్లీ క్యాలిక్యులేటెడ్ ద నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పాజిటివ్ చార్జెస్ ఇన్ ద ఆటమ్స్, నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పాజిటివ్ చార్జెస్ ఇన్ ద ఆటమ్స్ బై అనలైజింగ్ దేర్ టెల్ మీ ఎక్స్రే ప్యాటర్న్. ఈచ్ ఆటమ్ ఈజ్ క్యారెక్టరిస్టిక్ ఎక్స్రే ప్యాటర్న్స్ అనమాట. నెక్స్ట్ ద ఎలిమెంట్ విత్ ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ కాన్ఫిగరేషన్ 2883 బిలాంగ్స్ టు డాష్ బ్లాక్. Here in last outermost electron there is three electrons. So when these three electrons are distributed, we get 4s2 3d1. If you write the electronic configuration of these element 2883 1s2 2s2 2p6 3s2 3p6, then 4s2 next 3d1, so the last incoming electron enter into d orbital, hence it belongs to d sub black element. Next, group 13 or 3a elements are known as 13. Tell me. Yeah, it is boron family. Boron family. So alkali metal family is the first group elements. Nitrogen family, fifth group element. Noble gas family, 8a group or 18th zero group element. The incompletely filled period is incompletely filled. Tell me. Yeah, very good. It is option B. Seventh period is incompletely period. Next, the inner transition elements are dash elements. Inner transition elements are, tell me, yeah, F black elements are known as inner transition elements. D black elements are known as transition elements. Then the elements for which the electronic configuration does not justify its inclusion in a block is, tell me which one. Helium. So it has 1s2 configuration. Helium is the second element, 1s2 configuration. Even though in it the outermost electron enter into s sub shell, as per it belongs to S block element, but it is included in the P block elements on the zero group under the inert gases. Next, ionization energy increases with the increase of tell me which one is the correct answer. So if the nuclear charge increases, it is difficult to remove the electron from the outermost shell, because if the nuclear charge increases, it holds the outermost electron tightly, strongly. Hence, to remove more energy required. It is the answer. Next, number of elements discovered in 18th century. So, 18th century lo enni elements kanukunnaru? Yeah, 11 elements were discovered in the 18th century. Number of elements known in 1940 were, 1940 lo enni elements undevi? So 63 elements were known at that time. Then example of Dobereiner triads, Linhart, lithium, sodium, potassium. Very good answer. Lithium, sodium, potassium is the Dobereiner's triad. Yes, Newland's periodic table restricted to dash elements. Newland's periodic table restricted to dash elements. Tell me how many elements? Yeah, it is up to 56 elements only. Next element on the screen, according to new lines, when elements arranged in ascending order of their atomic masses, which element resembles with the first element? Which element resembles with the first element? Every eighth element resembles with the first element, hence it is known as octaves. Eight is known as oct. The Newland's law is known as law of octaves. Next question on the screen. Mendeley's periodic table consists of dash groups. Tell me, Mendeley's periodic table consists of dash groups. Eight groups. Mendeley's aluminium is. It is the repeated question. Tell me. Yeah, gallium. Aluminium is gallium. Boron is scandium. Silicon is germanium. Next. Modern periodic table was invented by tell me, yeah, it is Moseley's periodic table. Next question on the screen. Modern periodic table consists of dash groups and dash periods. Yeah, modern periodic table, a long form of periodic table, or Moseley's periodic table consists of 18 groups and 7 periods. 18 groups and 7 periods. Next question on the screen. Elements with electronic configuration NS1 and NS2. NS1 and NS2 are called. So NS1, first group element, the last electron enter into s orbital. NS2, it belongs to second group element. Last electron also enter into s orbital. So these two group elements are known as S-block elements. Next question on the screen. So if the last electron, outermost electron enter into p orbital, then they are called p block elements. If the last incoming electron enter into d orbital, it is d block element. Then similarly, if the last electron, that is incoming electron, enter into f orbital, f block elements and term. Next question on the screen. Electronic configuration from ns2 np6. Here the last incoming electron enter into p orbital in this group of elements, and these are known as p block elements. Next question on the screen. S and p block elements are together called as, tell me, S and p block elements are together are called as representative elements. Untamo a representative elements. Next question on the screen. Name given to fourth group elements. Tell me, third group, boron family. Fourth group, carbon family. First group, alkali family. Sixth group, oxygen family. Very good. Next question. Electronic configuration of alkali metal family is. So alkali metals are the first group elements. So it has only one electron in their valence shell. So they belongs to the electronic configuration NS1. It is the first group alkali metals. Then NS2, it is the second group elements, alkali earth metals. Then NS2 NP3, it is the boron family. NS2 NP4, it is the oxygen family. Next, valency of chlorine is, chlorine, it is the 17th element. Atomic number is 17. If you write the electronic configuration 2, 8, 7. So in its valency shell, there are 7 valency electrons. If the number of valence electrons more than 4, then we have to subtract the valence electron from the 8. So 8 minus 7 gives 1. So valence of chlorine is 1. Next, 1 picometer dash centimeters. Picometer centimeter like mars, it is 10 power minus 12 picocentimeters. Next question on the screen. Atomic radius of lithium is? Atomic radius of lithium is? Tell me what is atomic radius of lithium? It is 152 picometers. Next question. Most electronegative element among the following is? So in the periodic table, most electronegative element is the fluorine. It is most important bit. Very, very important. Most electron positive element in the periodic table is cesium. It is also most important one. So electropositive cesium, electronegative fluorine, that is a metalloid. So germanium is a metalloid. Next question, that is a metal. Indulo metal edma. Yeah, sodium is the metal. Hydrogen and bromine are non-metal. Silicon is the metalloid. Next question. Dash is a second group element. Second group element. Sodium. 11th element. It is the first group element. Boron, third group element. Carbon, fourth group element. So magnesium is the second group element. So sodium, first group. Boron, third group. Carbon, fourth group. Next, the number of elements in the sixth period of the modern periodic table. Tell me, sixth period le enni untai? Yeah, it is 32 elements. Sixth and seventh periods, there are 32 elements each. Noble gas elements has the valency. Noble gas, they have, means zero group elements or 18th group element or 8th A group elements. They have octet configuration in their valency cell. So they are chemically inert. So their valency is zero. Option A, zero. Elements with electronic configuration NS2 NP6 are called. Elements with electronic configuration NS2 NP6 are called. Tell me, yeah, it is. Noble gases, zero group elements, rare gases, inert gases. Next question, dash block elements are called as lanthanides and actinides. So lanthanides and actinides are block elements. In these two, in lanthanide, the last incoming electron enter into 4f orbital. 4f orbital. In actinides, it is enter into 5f. So as the last incoming electron enter into F, it is F block element. They are F block elements. Next question on the screen. Dash is incomplete period in the modern periodic table. So as per our textbook, it is the incomplete period. But as per new trends, it is also completed. 4F elements are called. 4F elements, tell me, yeah, it is lanthanides. 5F elements is the actinides. So actinides are 5F elements. 4F elements are lanthanides. 5F elements are actinides. Both collectively are known as inner transition elements or F block elements. Next question on the screen. 5F elements are called. 5F elements are called. Tell me. Yeah, actinides. Actinides. Ikkada rasunnam. Next question. Lithium and dash and potassium constitute Dobrynner's triad. So Dobrynner's triad. Triad means a group of three elements with similar properties according to Dobrynner. So the lithium and so lithium, sodium and potassium, LiNaC, lithium, Li, sodium, Na, potassium, K, LiNaC, Dobrynner's triad. Next, dash was the basis of the classifications proposed by Dobrynner and Newlands, Mendeleev. Mugguru gada deni basis electron elements classification arma. Yeah, very good, you are correct, keep it up. Atomic number is the basis for the classification of elements proposed by Dobrynner, Newlands and Mendeleev. Next, noble gases belongs to dash group. So noble gases, rare gases, inert gases, this belongs to zero group or 18th group. Option D is correct. Option D is correct. Next question on the screen, the incomplete period of the periodic table. So as per our textbook, it is 7th period. Okay. Next, the element at the bottom of the group would be expected to show dash metallic character than the element at the top. So the element at the bottom of the group, it would be expected to show high metallic character than the element at the top. So down the group, metallic character engala increase kavala. Hence, the element A would be expected to show high metallic character at the next question. Of the first attempt for classification of elements was made by first attempt ma. Tell me which one is the correct. Yeah, it is Dobereiner's classification, Johann Wolfgang Dobereiner. Next question on the screen. Law of triads was proposed by, yeah, Johann Wolfgang Dobereiner, simply we called Dobereiner law of triads. Next question on the screen. Law of octaves was proposed by, law of octaves was proposed by John Newlands. So John Newlands, law of octaves, John Newland. Then law of octaves holds good only for the elements up to calcium. So Newlands law of octaves holds good only up to calcium. Next question, Mendeleev's classification is based on dash of the element. Mendeleev's classification, atomic weight. Newlands classification is also based on atomic weight. Dobereiner's classification is also based on atomic weight of the element. Number of groups in the Mendeleev's periodic table. Tell me. 8. 8. Number of periods in Mendeleev's periodic table. Yeah, 7. Next, the properties of Eka Boron were also, which was discovered later. Yeah, scandium. So Eka boron is scandium, Eka aluminium is gallium, Eka silicon is germanium. Next question on the screen, atomic weight is equal to dash. Yeah, tell me, it is equivalent weight by valency. Equivalent weight It is the wrong answer. It is the wrong one. So, equivalent weight is equal to atomic weight in by valency. Atomic weight by valency. Hence, we get atomic weight is equal to equivalent weight into valency. Equivalent weight into valency. So equivalent weight is equal to atomic weight by valency. It is the answer. Next, the 101th element is, tell me. So in the honor of Mendeleev, who proposed Mendeleev's periodic table? The 101th element is named on his honor as Mendeleevium. Next element on the screen. Modern periodic table was constructed on the basis of dash elements. Yeah, tell me, electronic configuration. Modern periodic table is based on electronic configuration or atomic number. Next question on the screen. The physical and chemical properties of an atom depends on its. Tell me, yeah, atomic number, that is electronic configuration. Next, the elements with similar outer or shell electronic configuration are placed in my elements with similar outer shell configuration. Tell me, placed in a group. So the elements in a given group have similar outer shell configuration. Number of groups in periodic table. Number of groups in modern periodic table. In totally there are 18 vertical columns known as groups. 18 groups. Periods are based on the dash present in an atom. Tell me, periods are based on the dash present in an atom. So number of main cell. If it has only one main cell, it is the first period. If it has two main cells, it is the second period. If it has three main cells, it is the third period. So periods are based on the number of main cells present in an atom. Next element on the screen. Number of elements in sixth period. Sixth period, it has 32 elements. Bromine belongs to dash family. Bromine, tell me. Bromine, fluorine. So, chlorine, bromine, iodine, and etc. and so on. These are also belongs to the halogen family. So, alkali family, first group elements: lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium, etc. Oxygen family, oxygen, sulfur, etc. Chalcogen family, these two are same. Then 4F elements are called, tell me here, inner transition elements. Both 4F and 5F elements are called as inner transition elements. Next question on the screen, the element manganese belongs to dash black. Manganese, it belongs to D black. It is the D black element. Combining power of an element with respect to hydrogen or oxygen is known as. So it is the definition of valency. Then a group, in a group, as we mean down atomic radius, group name of atomic radius. Yeah, increase, because number of cells increases down the group. Number of cells increase. The last incoming electron enter into next cell. From one element to another element. The atomic radius of chlorine is dash that of an atom. Tell me, the atomic radius of element is Cl minus ion is dash than that of greater. So anions have greater size than the atoms. Whereas positive ions, cations have smaller size than its corresponding an atom. Next question on the screen, units of ionization energy, kilojoule per mole. Next question on the screen, the energy required to remove an electron from the outermost orbit or shell of our neutral gaseous atom is called. So tell me, energy required to remove an electron. It is the ionization energy. Very good. Keep it up. Next question. Energy required to remove an electron from unipositive ion. So to remove one electron from the gaseous neutral atom, first ionization energy. To remove an electron from unipositive ion is the second ionization energy. So neutral gaseous atom nundi ok electron remove cheyadaniki avasaramaina energy ni first ionization energy antam. Appudu unipositive ion erpadutundi, then unipositive ion nundi marok electron remove cheyadaniki avasaramaina energy ni second ionization energy antam. Next, the energy liberated when an electron is added to neutral gaseous atom. So to remove an electron, energy is required. To add an electron, energy is liberated. It is known as, electron affinity. Then according to Millikan electronegativity is, so it is the average of ionization energy and electron affinity. So according to Millikan, electronegativity is equal to ionization energy plus electron affinity by 2. It is the average of ionization energy and electron affinity. Next, electronegativity values dash along a period from left to right. So electronegativity period lo em avutundamma from left to right, tell me. Yeah, very good. It is increases in a period. Electronegativity increase, groups lo avute decrease. The most electronegative element, repeated question, fluorine is the most electronegative element. Fluorine is the most electronegative element. Next element, metals are at dash side of the periodic table. Tell me, metals are at the dash side of the periodic table. So metals are at the left side of the periodic table. Non-metals are at the right side of the periodic table. Dash cannot be decomposed into further substance by a physical or a chemical change. Tell me, dash cannot be decomposed into further substance by a physical or a chemical change. Yeah, very good. An element, it is the definition of element proposed by Robert Boyle. Robert Boyle defined an element as which cannot be decomposed into further simple substances by a physical or a chemical change. Next question on the screen. Dash elements were discovered up to 1865. There were only 11 elements were known at that time. Very good. Okay. Thank you. I wish you all the best. Please watch my videos. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Once again, I wish you all the best. Hi students, welcome to my channel. Yesterday I have completed periodic classification of elements, the periodic table part 1, multiple choice bits up to 91 bits. Today I will continue the same session from 92 bits onwards. Okay, once again, I welcome you and I wish you all the best. Today session, the first bit of the today's session is on the screen. The Dobereiner triad. In Dobereiner triad, the atomic mass of the middle element is the dash of the atomic masses of the other two elements. Tell me. So in Dobereiner triad, the atomic mass of the middle element is the average of the atomic masses of the other two elements, that is first and third element. So option D is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. Newland's octave's first element resembles. Tell me, first element resembles with eighth element. Next question on the screen. Newland's dissimilar elements are. Copper and cobalt, tin and nickel, tell me. Yeah, cobalt and nickel are the dissimilar elements in Newland's table. Next question on the screen. Vertical columns of the Mendeleev's periodic table are known as, groups. Next question on the screen. Mendeleev divided the elements into dash groups. Tell me, Mendeleev divided the elements into dash groups. There are 8 groups in the Mendeley periodic table. The number of subcells in each group of Mendeley periodic table is number of subgroups in each group. So each group is subdivided into two groups, subgroup A and subgroup B. And what 1A, 1B, 2A, 2B, Vyavaristam. So option C is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. Mendeleev tried to explain similarities of the elements. So similarities of the elements in the same group by using their. Tell me, very good. By their valency. So elements of the same group possesses same valency. Hence, they have similar chemical properties according to Mendeleev. Next, acosilicon is. Tell me. Yeah, very good. Acosilicon is germanium. Aluminium is gallium. Okay, very good. Eka boron is scandium. Next, eka means. What is meant by eka means? Tell me. Eka means one. Anumata. Eka means one. Next, 101. Dash are anomalous pairs of elements in Mendeleev's periodic table. There are anomalous pairs in Mendeleev's periodic table. You know that. What are the anomalous pairs of elements? Tell me. So cobalt and nickel. Cobalt and nickel are anomalous pairs. So nickel has less atomic weight than the cobalt. Even though it is less atomic than cobalt, it is placed after the cobalt. Hence it is anomalous pair. Next, the number of positive charges in the atom of an element is the dash of the element. Element. Tell me, number of positive charges in the atom of an element is the dash of the element. Yeah, very good. Atomic number. So number of positive charges is equal to atomic number of an element. Next question on the screen. Modern periodic table is based on. Modern periodic table is based on. Tell me, what is the answer? Yeah, electronic configuration based on. Electronic configuration. You know that elements in modern periodic table are arranged in increasing order of their atomic number. So as atomic number, you know it, then we can know the electronic configuration. Hence it is based on electronic configuration. Then modern periodic table consists of dash periods and dash groups. Any periods unnaima? Yeah, very good. 7 periods. Any groups unnaima? 18 groups. Very good. 7 and next. First period contain dash element. First period any elements unnaima? Very good. 2 elements only. Evevi? Hydrogen and helium. Hydrogen, comma, and helium. So these 2 elements are present in the first period. Next. Question answer. Elements with electronic configuration NS2 NP6 are called. Tell me, NS2 NP6 into what name untamo? Yeah, very good. Inert gases known as rare gases, known as noble gases, known as zero group elements, 8A group elements, 18th group elements. In the names unnaima. The group elements are called as, tell me, the group elements are called as element family. Untamo oka group lo unna elements annitini element family antamo. Next, elements from cerium to lutetium are called, tell me. Yeah, very good. Lanthanides. Next, thorium to laurentium avate actinides anamata. Next question here ichkindi ichadma. Thorium to laurentium are called actinides anamata. Next question, the elements with 3 or less than 3 or less than 3 electrons in their outermost shell are considered as. Tell me, which is the correct answer? Yeah, very good. They are metals. So elements with 3 or less than 3 electrons in their outermost shell are metals. Next, the elements with 5 or more than 5 electrons in their outermost shell are considered as. Tell me. Yeah, very good. You are correct. Keep it up. It is non-metals. Next question on the elements which have properties that are intermediate between metals and non-metals. So metals ku non-metals ku lohalaku alohalaku madhya stanga dharmalunde moolakalu emantaruma. Yeah, very good. Metalloids ardha lohalu. Eve metalloids germanium silicon etc. Next, dash block elements are only metals. Tell me which block elements are only metals. Yeah, S block elements are only metals. Which block elements are only metals? Tell me. S block elements are only metals. Yes, dash block elements contain metals, non-metals, metals and also metalloids. So మూడు రకాలు నాన్ మెటల్స్ ఉన్నాయి, మెటల్ హైడ్స్ ఉన్నాయి, మెటల్స్ ఉన్నాయి. అవి ఏవి? టెల్ మీ. యా, పి బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్స్. పి బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్స్. డాష్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఎలిమెంట్ వాజ్ డిఫైన్డ్ యాజ్ కంబైనింగ్ పవర్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఎలిమెంట్. టెల్ మీ, కంబైనింగ్ పవర్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఈజ్. యా, వెరీ గుడ్. వేలెన్స్ ఈజ్ డిఫైన్డ్ యాజ్ ద కంబైనింగ్ పవర్ ఆర్ కంబైనింగ్ కెపాసిటీ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఎలిమెంట్. ఒక మూలకం యొక్క సంయోగ సామర్థ్యాన్ని వేలెన్సీ అంటాం. వేలెన్స్ ఆఫ్ సెవెంత్ గ్రూప్ ఈజ్ యా 8-1. ఇట్ ఈస్ సారీ 8-7. ఇట్ ఈస్ 1. బి ఈజ్ ఆప్షన్. అటామిక్ రేడియస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో కాల్డ్ యాజ్. టెల్ మీ. యా, వెరీ గుడ్. ఇట్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నోన్ యాజ్ అటామిక్ సైజ్. అటామిక్ సైజ్. ఆర్ క్లోరిన్ ఆటమ్ given for chlorine atom. You know that in chlorine molecule there is covalent bond. Chlorine molecule lo covalent bond undi. Hence the atomic radius is also called for chlorine atom. It is covalent radius because in chlorine molecule between two chlorine atoms there is a covalent bond. An atomic radii of elements dash across from left to right. So left to right atomic radius em avutundama decreases since electrons are entered into the same main cell. The nuclear charge increases, hence the atom shrinks. So it atomic radius decreases in a period from left to right. Electron affinity of chlorine is, tell me electron affinity of chlorine is -349 kilojoule per mole. -349 kilojoule per mole. Next question on the screen. Relative tendency of its atom to attract electrons towards it is known as. Tell me relative tendency of its atom to attract electron towards it when it is bonded to the atom of another element is called. Yeah, electronegativity. Electronegativity is the tendency of an atom to attract the bonded pair of electrons towards itself. Dash scales are used to measure electronegativity values. Pauling scale and Millikan scale. Pauling and Millikan scales. Next question on the screen. Generally, dash generally show less electronegative character. Less electronegative character under Vetikima. Yeah, tell which are. That is, metals have less electronegative character. Non-metals have more electronegative character. Metallic character dash while non-metallic character dash along a period. So period lo metallic character emothun chepma. Tell me. Yeah, very good. Decreases. Non-metallic character increases. So across a period from left to right metallic character decrease and non-metallic character increase. లోహ స్వభావము పీరియడ్లలో తగ్గుతుంది, అలో స్వభావము పీరియడ్లలో పెరుగుతుంది. నెక్స్ట్ సిలికాన్ అండ్ జెర్మేనియం ఆర్ టెల్ మీ యా వెరీ గుడ్ దే ఆర్ మెటల్లాయిడ్స్ అర్ధ లోహాలు. నెక్స్ట్ ఎన్ఏ ప్లస్ హ్యాస్ డాష్ సైజ్ దాన్ ఎన్ఏ. సో ఆల్రెడీ ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దట్ పాజిటివ్ అయాన్స్ క్యాట్ అయాన్స్ ఆర్ లెస్ బడీ స్మాలర్ సైజ్ దాన్ ఇట్స్ కరస్పాండింగ్ యాటమ్. సో బికాస్ వెన్ ద న్యూట్రల్ యాటమ్ వన్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ఈజ్ రిమూవ్డ్ దెన్ ఇట్స్ సైజ్ డిక్రీజెస్ స్మాలర్ దాన్ ఇట్స్ ఎన్ఏ. విచ్ సెట్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఏ ట్రయాడ్? విచ్ సెట్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఏ ట్రయాడ్? టెల్ మీ విచ్ సెట్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఏ ట్రయాడ్? LINAK it is the dobrant triad sulfur, it is triad chlorine. So option B is the correct answer. It is not a dobrant triad. Increasing order of atomic weights was violated in the case of, you know that in Mendeley's periodic table there are some anomalous pairs. Anomalous pairs means the element with more atomic weight is placed before the element with less atomic weight. So all these three are the examples for this anomalous pairs. So answer D is the next. The characteristic property of element in a group is, tell me characteristic element, characteristic property of element in a group is. So in a group the number of electrons in the outermost orbit or a shell is same. In every group, within the group, all elements have same number of valency electrons, that is valency electrons in outermost orbit. Next, which pair of elements belongs to the same group? Which pair of elements belongs to the same group? Tell me which is correct. So 17 ki em cheyalo, enta galapala, 18 galapalo. Which pair of elements belongs to the same group? Tell me which one is correct. Which one is the same? So it is doubt. Okay, dash exhibit variable oxidation states and their ions are usually colored. Tell me. So here, which pair of element belongs to the same group? 17 plus 18. Tell me. 35 plus 18. 53. So option C is the correct answer. These two elements belongs to the same group. Here 7th A group, halogen family. Dash exhibit variable oxidation states and their ions are usually colored. Variable oxidation states, vivida oxikarana sankyanu pradarshistayi. Their ions are usually colored. Rangulanu pradarshistayi. Evi, yeah, very good. Transition elements exhibit variable oxidation states and their ions are usually colored. Next question on the screen. The differentiating electron enters into dash subshell in transition elements. So you know that the transition elements are the d-black elements. Transition elements are the d-black elements. And in transition element, the differentiating electron enter into n minus 1d orbital. Option C is correct. Enter into inner cells anamata n minus 1d orbital. These are called transition elements. If n minus 2f orbital pothe, they are inner transition elements. Np avthe p block elements, ns avthe s block element. Next question on the screen. Correct order of size is, correct order of size is, tell me. So in the case of positive, negative and ions and its neutral atom, negative ions is more in size than the neutral atom and neutral atom is more in size than its positive ion. So which one is correct? Identify. So option D is correct. So iodide ion, I minus, it is negative ion. Anion, anion is larger in size than its corresponding neutral atom. Next, I plus, it is the positive ion. So I is greater than its positive ion. Next, O2 minus 2 is isoelectronic with. Tell me isoelectronic. Isoelectronic means same number of electrons. O2 minus 2 lo any electron. O2 oxygen atomic number entama 8. So two oxygen atoms, 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 2 minus 2 means they accept 2 electrons totally. It has 18 electrons in O2 minus 2. Total in electrons are 18 electrons. In this hydrogen only 2 electrons, nitrogen only 14. Fluorine has 18 electrons. Fluorine atomic number is 9. Two fluorine atoms got 9 plus 9, 18 electrons. So O2 minus 2 is isoelectronic with F2. Highest IP is 4. Tell me highest IP is 4. Highest IP is 4. Tell me. Yeah. Li plus has highest IP because of small in size. To remove another electron, it requires more energy. So highest IP. Next, decreasing order of electron affinity among halogens. Electron affinity among halogens. Seventh group element lo electron affinity order, decreasing order e vidhanga untundi. Tell me. So most electron affinity element is chlorine. Most electron affinity element is chlorine. So chlorine is greater than fluorine, is greater than bromine, is greater than iodine. Option C is the correct answer. Next, electron affinity of fluorine is less than that of chlorine due to, tell me, fluorine electron affinity is less than that of chlorine due to the dash. Smaller size of the fluorine atom. Smaller size of the fluorine atom. Next, which is the strongest base? One of it low, wheat low. Strongest base, AD. Tell me which one is the strongest base. So MgO is the strongest base. You know that across a period, metallic character decreases. So magnesium is more metallic than remaining elements. It is the strongest base. Next, amphoteric oxide. What is meant by amphoteric oxide? An oxide which behaves like acid and also base. So acidic character undala, basic character unte oxide ko amphoteric oxide antaru. Al2O3 behaves like an amphoteric oxide. So Al2O3 reacts with sodium hydroxide to form sodium aluminate and water, which is neutralization reaction. Then it acts as an acid. Similarly, Al2O3 reacts with HCl to form aluminum chloride and water, so it acts as a base. So acids tho react ayi salt to water istundi, bases tho react ayi salt to water istundi, so it is an amphoteric oxide. Highest oxidation state plus 8 is shown by vitalo. Highest oxidation state, tell me. Osmium, ruthenium, xenon, all. So all of these elements exhibit highest oxidation state of plus 8. Next, the most common oxygen state of lanthanides is, any lanthanides low, there are 14 elements. So the common oxidation state is plus 3. The sixth period of the orbitals being filled are, sixth period leve fill hota chepma. First 6s, 6s nindin tarvata, 4f, 4f nindin tarvata, 5d, 5d nindin tarvata. తిరిగి సిక్స్ పిలోకి వస్తాయి. సిక్స్త్ పీరియడ్, సిక్స్త్ పీరియడ్ సిక్స్ ఎస్ ఫోర్ ఎఫ్ ఫైవ్ డి అండ్ సిక్స్ పి మైనస్ సిక్స్
there is no 6 here. Next. Which species that has maximum ionic radius? Maximum ionic radius. Tell me, O2 minus has maximum ionic radius because it is negative and negative ion is more radius. And then decreasing order of second ionic potential of KCa and Ba. K potassium, Ca calcium, Ba barium. Decreasing order of their second ionic potential. So potassium is more than calcium is greater than Ba because the sizes are in this list. Arrange oxygen, sulfur, and selenium in the increasing order of their electron affinity. Electron affinity can only be arranged. Oxygen is less electron affinity than selenium, less electron affinity than sulfur. Next question on the screen. Highest covalent character is found. Covalent character, వీటిలో ఏది covalent character ఎక్కువగా ఉంటుంది? CaCl2, it has highest covalent character than others. Next one. Which one of the following elements has more electropositivity? Potassium is most electropositive than the others. These are the electronegative elements, non-metals. It is the metal. Metals possesses more electronegative positivity. Then the Dober and triad, the atomic weight of middle element is equal to average of atomic weight of two elements. So option C is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. Physical and chemical properties of elements are periodic functions of their atomic weights. It is known as, tell me, atomic weights. Moseley's, Mendeleev's, Newland's, Prouss, Mendeleev's periodic law. The atomic numbers is the Moseley periodic law. Eka elements are, tell me, Eka elements are, name given by Mendeleev for missing elements. Next question, which of the following relation is correct? Atomic weight is equal to equivalent weight into valency. Option A is correct. Next question on the screen. The group contains solid, liquid and gaseous elements. A group lo solids untai, liquids untai and gaseous untai. Tell me which group. So seventh A group, first fluorine, chlorine are the gases. Bromine is the liquid, iodine is the solid. So halogens anamata, seventh A group elements, first two. Fluorine, chlorine are gases, bromine is a liquid and iodine is a solid. Next, sixth A group elements are called chalcogens. This is because in the chalco means ore. Chalco ante ore. Genus means producing. These are ore forming elements. Hence they are known as chalcogens. Ore forming elements. General electronic configuration of D block elements is, tell me, in D block element the electron enter into inner cells. N-1d, 1 to 10, NS1 to 2. Option D is the correct for electronic configuration of D block element. Then the distance between center of the nucleus and the outermost electron. Center of the nucleus and the outermost electron madhya distance name antam. Yeah, very good. It is atomic radius definition. Size of anion is more than the neutral atom. This is due to, tell me, size of the anion is more than the neutral atom. Cheppukunnam enduku? More nuclear charge in anion than neutral atom, less nuclear charge in anion than neutral atom, more number of protons in anion. So the option B is the correct answer. Less nuclear charge in anion than neutral atom because of adding one electron to it, number of electrons are more than the number of protons. Next question, which of the following is correct with respect to size? Size prakaram, edi pedda size, edi chinna size untundi anukunnam, cheppandi ma chuddam. So anion is greater than the neutral atom is greater than the cation ani cheppukunnam. That means size of the cation is less than that of the neutral atom and less than that of the anion, negative ion. So option C is correct. The minimum energy required to remove an electron from gaseous neutral atom is, to remove an electron, it is ionization energy. Very good. Next, m plus I e 2 gives rise to m plus 2 plus e minus. This represents, so I e 2, second ionization potential, second ionization energy. Next question on the screen. In a period, IE decreases due to IE ionization energy. Period lo krindiki left to right poyagu tagguthundi enduku? Increase in number of cells. Period lo number of cells increase avuthaya kaadu. Increase in atomic size kaadu. Decrease in nuclear charge on valency electrons. All the above, which one is the correct? Tell me. In a period, ionization energy decreases due to. If my question is wrong, it is in a group undalma. In a group. Period lo ionization energy increase avutadma. Group lo ionization energy decrease avutadma. In a group, ionization energy decreases due to increase in number of cells, increase in atomic size, decrease in nuclear charge, and so all the above. Next, I of Na is more than oxygen, even though the size of O is less than N. This is due to, tell me, half filled configuration of nitrogen. So due to half filled p orbitals nitrogen atom, its ionization energy is more than the oxygen. For which of the following element, the electron affinity values are positive? Electron affinity values positive. Good, is wait, Kima. Tell me, very good answer. Alkaline earth metals, electron affinity values positive. Good, which of the following is the property of bonded atom? Property of bonded atom, tell me, electronegativity. It attracts the electron. Finished electronic configuration of an atom 287. It is the chlorine anamata. Which of the following element would it be chemically similar? Chlorine similar ga unde ma chlorine. Next, which of the following is the limitation of Mendeleev's periodic table? Anomalous pair, similar elements are placed in separate groups, different elements are placed in the same group. So all are the limitations of the Mendeleev's periodic table. Match the following ones. Tell me, 50th element is stannin anamata. 80th element is mercury anamata. 90th element is thorium anamata. 100th element is fermium. So option B is the correct answer. Periodicity is observed in periodic table due to reappearances of similar valence cell electronic configuration after regular intervals of. Tell me, which one is the correct? So I already in the first question, previous class, I told the number of elements in each period is 2, 8, 18, 18, and 32. The ionization potential of beryllium is more than B. This is due to, tell me, stable electronic configuration of beryllium. Beryllium lo outermost cell lo 2s2 untundi, completely filled orbital. So this is why more ip untundi. Inka electronic removed from more penetrating s orbital in beryllium. So option A and C is correct. That is totally option D. One of the following statements is not true. Tell me, which one is the correct answer? as the atomic number increases, the size of the atom decreases. As the atomic number increases, the size of the atom decreases. It is the wrong statement. It is the wrong statement. Groups, you know that atomic number increases, but atomic size increases. Atomic radius decreases in a period because atomic radius decreases in a period because period atomic radius తగ్గుతుంది ఎందుకు మా చెప్పు తొల్లగా యా న్యూక్లియర్ అట్రాక్షన్ ఓవర్ ది ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఇంక్రీజెస్ ఇన్ ఎ పీరియడ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ సెంటర్ ఉంటు ది సేమ్ సబ్స్ సేమ్ మెయిన్ సెల్ హెన్స్ ద న్యూక్లియర్ అట్రాక్షన్ ఓవర్ ది ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఇంక్రీజెస్ మ్యాచ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ టెల్ మీ వన్స్ సోడియం ఈజ్ ఎస్ బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్ సోడియం ఈజ్ ఎస్ బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్ అల్యూమినియం ఈజ్ ఈ బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్ స్కాండియం ఈజ్ డి బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్ సీరియం ఈజ్ ఎ బ్లాక్ ఎలిమెంట్ సో ఆప్షన్ బి ఈజ్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ ఆప్షన్ బి ఈజ్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ ద ఫార్ములా ఆఫ్ క్లోరైడ్ ఫార్మ్డ్ బై ఎకా సిలికాన్ ఈజ్ ఎకా సిలికాన్ క్లోరిన్ తో ఎప్పుడు క్లోరైడ్ యొక్క ఫార్ములా ఏమి టెల్ మీ యా ఈఎస్ సిఎల్ ఫోర్ ఈఎస్ సిఎల్ ఫోర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద ఫోర్త్ గ్రూప్ ఎలిమెంట్ సో వెలెన్సీ ఫోర్ ఈఎస్ఎల్ ఫోర్ విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ అటామిక్ నెంబర్స్ బిలాంగ్స్ టు సేమ్ పీరియడ్ సేమ్ పీరియడ్ ఫైవ్ సిక్స్ సెవెన్ ఈస్ బిలాంగ్స్ టు సేమ్ పీరియడ్ దట్ ఈస్ సెకండ్ పీరియడ్ Which pair of elements are in D black? D black lo unde pairs evo cheppamannadu tell me. D black lo 25, 30, 24, 29, 21 and 23 all are the D black elements. 3D series elements. Next, valence of an element in terms of oxygen is. In terms of oxygen, valence is defined as, tell me, double the number of oxygen atoms. Double the number of oxygen atoms with which one atom of element combines. Next question on the screen. The size of Na plus is less than Na. This is due to, tell me, more nuclear charge in Na plus. Na plus lo more nuclear charge untundi. Next one. The formula of oxides and chlorides of acasilicon are. Acasilicon in the mundi ejiptum valency 4. ఆక్సైడ్స్ క్లోరైడ్ యొక్క ఫార్ములా ఏమి అన్నాడు టెల్ మీ ఈఎస్ఓ టూ అండ్ ఈఎస్సిఎల్ ఫోర్ ఈస్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద పేర్ ఆఫ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఈజ్ ల్యాంథనైట్స్ విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద పేర్ ఆఫ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఈజ్ ల్యాంథనైట్స్ టెల్ మీ ప్రమోదియం అండ్ సమరయం ఆర్ ద ల్యాంథనైట్స్ నెక్స్ట్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ప్రజెంట్ ఇన్ పీరియడ్ వన్ ఆర్ ఫస్ట్ పీరియడ్లో ఎన్ని ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయమ్మా ఓన్లీ టూ ఏ అది ఆప్షన్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ వెర్టికల్ కాలమ్స్ ఇన్ ద మోడర్న్ పీరియాడిక్ టేబుల్ ఆర్ మోడర్న్ పీరియాడిక్ టేబుల్ ఎన్ని వెర్టికల్ కాలమ్స్ ఉన్నాయమ్మా 18 వెర్టికల్ కాలమ్స్ నోన్ యాజ్ పీరియడ్స్ నోన్ యాజ్ గ్రూప్స్ నెక్స్ట్ మెండలిఫ్ ఎకాల్యూమినియం ఈజ్ మెండలిఫ్ ఎకాల్యూమినియం ఈజ్ టెల్ మీ గ్యాలియం ఎకా బోరాన్ అడిగితే స్కాండియం సిలికాన్ అడిగితే జర్మేనియం అండ్ ఫిల్ ఆఫ్ ద బ్లాంక్స్ లిథియం డాష్ అండ్ పొటాషియం క్లోరైడ్ ట్రయాడ్ ఇందులో ఏది ఉండాల లిథియం సోడియం ఉండాలి మా సోడియం సింబల్ ఎన్ఏ నెక్స్ట్ డాష్ వాజ్ ద బేసిస్ ఫార్ ద క్లాసిఫికేషన్ ఆఫ్ ప్రపోజల్ బై డోబ్రైన్ ఆర్ న్యూలాండ్స్ అండ్ మెండెలీఫ్స్ అటామిక్ వెయిట్ అటామిక్ Atomic weight is the basis for classification of elements by Dobereiner and Newlands and also Mendeleev. Noble gas belongs to dash group of the periodic table. So zero group or 18th group, zero group or 18th group and also or 8A. So even as a patsu, the incomplete period of the periodic table is 7. the element at the bottom of a group would be expected to show less metallic character than the element at the top. Tell me, high metallic character, more metallic character. Okay, thank you. I wish you all the best. Today the periodic table that is completed. So once again, I wish you all the best. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.